you're late.
Another day, another game.
Do not make light of the arrangement that we have made.
All right. Jesus. Oh yeah, how is he anyway? All I'm saying is that we should come up with a new deal.
I do not make deals with the devil.
Then what do you call this, old man?
An arrangement.
God, you have fun with this, don't you?
Is this your idea of fun?
Oh, yeah.
Not going to beat me so very easily.
Don't you find this repulsive?
What do you mean?
The way that you play with humans as if they're toys. After all, they're your creation.
I see. And just what do you do to them?
I tell them to eat apples.
I told you not to make light of this situation. You are as much a part of it as I am.
But it's not I that agreed to kill innocent humans as if they were pieces in a game.
Enough! I will not be chastised by you of all things. All along you have wanted a different arrangement. Then so be it! There will be no more games. And I banish you to hell!
If you send me back, there'll be war in the heavens again. And this time you will not be victorious.
And who are you to tell me who will be victorious?
I've been waiting for this for a long time.
It has